Hey, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we're finally getting the show on the road. It took forever, but they finally got their corresponding clan members. It looks like we're about to have a match here. I'm not gonna lie, the RLF definitely looks like they have their work cut out for them. Versus Playboys. But we'll see if they can definitely get this clan battle rolling. I don't know. My prediction is they are definitely going to lose this fight. I really can't see them. They might take their rescues, but Playboy, just as a player standpoint, has a lot better players. So, but we'll find out, and I guess that's why we CB, just to see who's better than who. So, You're right, Mr. Dask. It is definitely a lot easier to do, yeah. It looks like we got Bloodbath Rescue here to start with 3-minute rounds. I like it. I respect the round time. 5 minutes is generally too frickin' long sometimes, so it's definitely a lot better when it's much shorter. It's not good. And there you go, folks. Like I said, this looks like this is definitely gonna be one hell of a curb stop. Camera changes, I gotta like manually change when I'm aiming it. There we go, ladies and gentlemen, that was definitely one-sided. Although they did put up a better fight this time. Thank you very much for hosting the stream, man. I appreciate it. Trying to get as many people as possible to know that this game is still available, because it's funny. There's a lot of people that still don't know that this game is alive and well. Nonstop is Jay. Rob, if you're wondering.
Thank you.
Hey, it's the Gaybringer. It's nice to see him. I haven't seen the Gaybringer in a while. Surprisingly, these guys are actually putting up a better fight than they were. Oh, look at this sick flank. Oh, you gonna get away with it? I think you might. A huge mistake by RLF was taking that young Poop. That's Gotti's brother. I don't know if anybody knows Gotti's brother, but all he does is play Rescue. He can't fucking play any of these speed modes. There's a reason why Rescue players only play Rescue. Because they can't play a fast-paced mode. No, this is not just a Rescue CB, this is a regular CB, I guess. For whatever reason they put Rescue in here, I don't know why they do such a thing, that would be horrible. Come on. I gotta point this out, but this clan battle is very funny. Guys are definitely not prepared for this. Definitely not prepared. That's the guy who's still wasting his time on Overwatch. Shut up, Ace. That game is terrible. You keep playing other things, but you choose to play that crap-ass game? Get out of here. I guess, truth be told, Playboy needed a win, so they were willing to pick on everybody since they couldn't beat Insanity. Not a clue, bro, not a clue. I don't feel like anybody needs to do any commentary there, Stone, just because the game is pretty much an ass-kicking. Like, this is, there's no point of even bothering with this one. Like, this map, because technically these guys already lost, because there's only four maps. Plus, my daughter's kind of in a really whiny mood right now, so... Wow, that was quick. To be honest, Rage, I forget I have it half the time. Because my Twitch doesn't get used that much, because most people don't watch on Twitch, they always watch on YouTube. Like, YouTube, I have like 16 people watching, and Twitch is only like 7. Or it's probably dropped by now. Oh no, it's 9. It's not bad. But yeah, it's always... It's usually much less. Nah, they're not... Unfortunately, there's not enough... skill on RLF. There's definitely not enough skill, unfortunately for them. It's nothing against them, they're just kind of out of their league, and unfortunately that happens. Like, Young Poobs, like, that guy, he's... All he does is play Rescue, and he's not a very good player. Like, his brother, Gotti, is much better, and even Hen, he wasn't... He was a... He was a good, thought he was a decent player, but he was never a very good, mixed player. He was always a Rescue player, and his brother, Young Poobs, is worse, I guess. That sounds mean to say he's worse, but I guess it's the truth, in a sense. He's not awful, he's just not to everybody else's skill level, I guess, you should say. For a decent rescue player? Oh yeah, he's a decent rescue player. But once again, like, I have a hard time rating rescue players because you have regular good players. Let's just look at Playboy, for example. All of them are pretty much mixed players. Like, they can place well in rescue and do very well in rescue. But rescue players can only do well in rescue. You see what I'm saying? Like, so there's always a skill gap there. RIP. I guess that's the one thing that I'm saying. Is that, yeah, it's... And some people are really upset about that. That you kind of break it down for them like that. Like, rescue players are not as good as everybody else. That's a nice flinch. Nice spaz. Unfortunately, they're just not as good. They're good at their corresponding game mode, rescue, but they can only do well at rescue. They're not, like, mixed players. They can play everything. You know what I'm saying? But, oh snap! Red team gets a W! That's their first round win! I can't believe- or second, actually. It's their second round win, I can't believe it. That's ridiculous. Yeah, it's kind of a landslide, Rage, to be honest. I didn't even know it was happening either. See where Young Poops is? He was sitting there on that right hand side of that wall. Never sit there. And the reason why you don't sit there. Oh my god, Jay, you're stupid. Look at that! That was a beautiful scan! I gotta respect the scan! Respect the scan! Respect the... Oh, it's just magical. Beautiful. I love it. Get slapped. So much for the best on NA when you can't even fucking... not avoid scan and rescue. Poops, don't be Captain Crunch. Just fucking shoot him. What are you doing? Well, it looks like this is gonna be an interesting one. It looks like they actually have him on the ropes to actually take one round. That's, I'm actually kind of impressed. Wow. Whoa. Jay lost his boost at 17. That's always fun. Well, so much for that. It looked like it was gonna be close, and then they let it slip all away. Anyways, everybody, thank you for watching. Sorry that this was kind of anticlimactic here, there, but it actually, it's nice to have some clans go against each other. You know, it's nice to have some competition in the game. So, if you want to see more, feel free to subscribe or follow the Save MGO Twitter as well, or my Twitter as well. I usually announce matches if I can get in there and. Spectate. Sometimes people are really stingy when it comes to spectating, so I'm not really sure. And you guys can enjoy my daughter going la 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 la. Say hi. Hi. Well, fine then. Don't say hi. Anyways, everybody, thank you for watching. Have yourselves a good day.